That's some bad metal. And vaping can deliver it right into your lungs. Know the real cost of vapes. Brought to you by the FDA.